showing you beautiful jewels from Shelton Jewelers, but today it's for the guys. Check out this handmade knife by designer William Henry, who focuses on details and utilizing very rare materials like this knife, featuring woolly mammoth tooth fossil, how cool, and Damascus steel with Imokumgane handle, which is a blend of different metals, so it looks like wood. With the patterns that are created, the blades were made by studying the samurai sword technique, so it's extremely sharp. Last but not least, it has natural blue sapphires, so head to Shelton Jewelers today for